What the fuck? Dude, who the hell are you? Jesus, you scared me, man. What are you doing? I thought I was about to be held up. It's a dead end! Dead end! Dead end! Dead end! There's another one. Right. I'm gonna leave now. I'm worried I'm gonna accidentally get shot in the face by these crazies.
Так, Данилу по результатам не нашли. Есть у меня одна идейка насчет того, где он теперь. Я, пожалуй, проверю, там свяжемся. А ты сейчас расскажи народу об этих, блин, сосателях. С ними нужно что-то делать.
All right, meet him later, and we know what happens with that. And I also need to go back to tell Beard about it, and then he's gonna want me to gas them. Also, I don't think these water thingies were here last time I was here, were they? These little bumps? I don't think they were. I think I actually have some toxicity medicine, though. Maybe I should go for it. If I can find it. Maybe I don't. Yeah, I'm not seeing it now. There's anti-radiation. Bleeding. Sleeping pills. Yeah, I guess I don't. Huh. Yeah, I'll have to wait for better armor for that. Alright, back to Beard. Anywhere I want to hit up on the way? Where was that place where I shot up a bunch of bandits? It was the sawmill, wasn't it? It was, yeah. Well, it's still daylight. Oh god, it's getting foggy. But now that I have a sniper rifle, I feel better about taking on the bandits at the sawmill, so let's go do it. Don't really have a lot of... Yeah, I'm almost overburdened already. How much does that weigh? Not much. Can't ditch the Maxim, man. Alright, I'm gonna eat the food now. Okay, much better for my stamina. Oh god. Now I have radiation. Well, okay, I don't. The sun shafts. Beautiful. Wait a minute. No, no, the sawmill's not the right place. It's a place that's filled with zombies. Where the hell was it? It's like the work. Ah, it's that. Alright, well, I'm getting the hell out of here. I'm just gonna follow the pipes. This way, right? Yeah. The world's so eerie when it's all foggy. What? I'm actually near the burnt farmstead. So I'm actually going to go for that cave. Not the one with the anomalies inside of it, but the other one. With the body inside of it. Yeah, let's go for that. Oh God. They might not look very menacing, but they are. That thing will gore you to death. Jesus, die already. Oh my God. You're still not dead! What the fuck? I think it was bleeding. I'm actually not entirely sure. Ugh. This looks like just like made out of muscle. Am I dying? No, I'm fine. Got a lot of fur on me. What if this is better than the pseudo dog? Ooh. 5-4. It seems like it's just better. Yeah, I think it's just better. The bonuses are bigger, the minuses are less. Alright, entrance should be right over here. Whoa. What the fuck? I think they may have changed the cave. I hear the screams of horrible things as well. Are there, like, those Psy creatures? I don't remember what they are or what they're called. But maybe they're inside of the cave? Those are noises I don't recognize. Right. I'm just gonna avoid going there. Man, I really didn't expect my screen to go a weird color and practically instantly die. If I knew that was coming, I would have quicksaved right before it. I hear gunfire. I almost want to go towards it just to see if I can get equipment. I'm gonna go towards it. Oh, there's a dead body up there. Which means there's no loot for me. Alright, well, let me go back here and see if I can finally collect my reward from the stalker leader. Go talk to the boss, he's right over there. Whoa. Holy fuck! You didn't get all the bandits! You did not get all the fucking bandits! Oh, Jesus. MLG aim bandit there. It's like he glanced in my direction, shot me once in the head, and then went back to whatever he was doing before, like I was just a fly that he swatted away. Oh my god. Oh, forget it. I'm just going back to the main area. Everything else I do just leads to death. No, fuck it. I'm gonna fuck the bandits up. Somewhere in the bushes. Oh my god. Oh, I need proper armor. Well, shit, I even have the Kevlar plates. I don't know, I guess I don't do much. I do only have a light overcoat on, after all. Oh, that's the name of the thing I was thinking of. In the little tip down there, it says page 95. Controllers may try to stop your mind with their powers? Yeah. I think it's the controllers that I was thinking of. Oh god. Oh, here. Ah, I thought I wasn't dead for a second. Okay, whew. Alright, it's good. Thank you. Alright, now who has my goddamn reward? Not you. Come on.
Время дорого. Рассказывай.
Come. Are you gonna come down? There you go. Next.
Со всеми вопросами, командиру.
Next.
Иди с командиром, говори.
Not you either. Okay. Where the hell is the commander? Of course they're all looted out. Do I even have the quest anymore? It doesn't look like I do. Did I fail it? Finish it? I don't even know. I'm going back now. Ow, my legs. They get the leftovers. Hey, I killed that one. I deserve the loot. One of those damn things again. Probably about time to replace my batteries. Yeah, almost. Alright, let me sort through my stuff and I will be right back.
Здравствуй.
Alright, did the usual thing, sorted all my stuff, sold a bunch of stuff, repaired my stuff, and I also bought a gas mask. Should be very, very useful. I just hope this one doesn't become broken in seconds like my last one did.
Привет, брат.
Well, okay, it wasn't seconds. It was minutes. Anyway, let's go ahead and tell Beard about the lair of bloodsuckers. Alright. Nice chatting with you, Beard. Oh, you know what? One thing I should keep in mind about my weight is that the artifact container I have is extremely heavy. 5 kilograms. And if I'm not actually going to be getting artifacts, I don't need it. Oh crap, that's right, I have to buy the gas, right? From L? What, it costs 2,000? Alright, I need a little bit of money. Emphasis on little, I really don't need much. What do I sell? Have a grenade? There you go. Oh yeah, alright. Was there any artifacts around there? I don't believe there were. Well, no, there's an artifact on the way, actually. Oh, can you go up to the bridge? At the dock cranes, there's an artifact. Yeah, I guess I'll keep it. I'll keep it on me. The metal container. It's just that with it on me, I really cannot hold much. I can only hold about 6 more kilograms before I'm overloaded.
Иди, иди, нечего тебе тут делать.
Yes, yes, yes. Wait a minute. I don't even have a detector. Yeah, screw it. I don't even have a detector. I can't even get it. Alright. Don't need those. I apparently can't... I'm incapable of storing this metal instrument. Okay. Yeah, that's why I need to do this mission, so I can get a proper detector. I can buy a crappy one, but why even waste the money? Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna go to sleep. Yeah, why even waste the money if I can get such a good one just by doing this? I just realized I just went to sleep with my gas mask on. Oh, that wouldn't be comfortable. Not one bit.
Ну, привет!
Yeah, for some reason my FPS has shot back up to being extremely good. Before it was hovering around 20, it was actually going a little bit below 20. But now it's back up to 60. I don't know what happened, but I'm very, very happy. Right, so I can just follow this, right? Yeah, let's follow the road. Ah, smooth again. Let me test the radiation protection of this thing. Alright, confirmed. It works. Oh, oh god! Bandits. Bandits! Alright, shit just got real. You wanna fight from long range? Fine. I got a fucking sniper. Come on, poke your head up. Holy shit, why did he just shoot again? Ah, damn it, he ducked. Yeah, it seems like the gun system, it cues up your action, so if you press... Like, if you press fire again while you're waiting for it to reload, it'll actually fire once it's done reloading. Alright, not bleeding. I'm good. I believe there are two more. Oh, hi. Oh god. I'm dead. That's internal. Ooh. I can totally do this though. Now that I actually have a sniper rifle, I can do this. Oh yes. Did that miss? Headshot. I think I got him. Useless. Where's the other ones? Their bodies didn't slide down the hill, did they? Ah, doesn't even have ammo. How's my mask? Still good. Where are the other ones? Oh, here we go. There's one more. Aha. I could check this place out. This is where I was supposed to go to do the quest, but I failed it because I waited too long. Yeah, let's check this place out. Oh, there's gotta be something up here. Aha! Is that another drug-making kit? Ah. Another drug-making kit, wonderful. More drugs, just what I need. This place just seems deserted. Looks like it used to be a factory of some sort. Wonder what they made here. Broken dreams. Yeah, I don't think there's much here. I need to eat again. Well, at least I know where the keys are. And I know I don't need my gun. So I'm gonna keep the intel. Whoa. You know, if you're using a shotgun, you might want to get a little bit closer. Oh shit, just ran out of battery power. Oh wait, I went up top, didn't I? Yeah. So go back just to get up? Yeah, let's do that. Did not mean to shoot. I'm just gonna take that gun out of my hands. There we go. Oh my god. Oh god, radiation. Go, go. Go, run! And now I'm poisoned. Wonderful. How much damage am I taking? I'm very slow, if any at all. I'll just, I'll have some crappy alcohol. It's fine, it'll make me a little bit sleepy. Oh my god. He did the head waggle thing as soon as I dropped down. Looked weird. Ammo galore. Alright, now I've got to get down there. Oh god, oh god, back up. Whoa. Am I getting shot at? From where? Whoa, Jesus. The fuck am I getting shot? Oh. I don't even see him. Oh, there you are. Oh, there's another one. I don't know if I even want to mess with him. I mean, it's related to a quest. Oh, Jesus! Who even threw that far? Where the fuck did you throw it from? I'm getting the hell out of here. Oh, god. Nope. Alright, fine. Yeah, I'm not gonna mess with him. I do not have the armor to deal with him. I'm gonna get the key, and I'm gonna get the hell out of here. Okay, where did that shot come from? Oh my god! Holy- oh god, I'm still bleeding. Stop bleeding! Oh my god, and there was about to be a blowout. Holy crap. I hope the blowout's randomized and it's not gonna happen again, because if it does, then... yeah, that's gonna be fun. Where am I gonna take shelter? In the buildings of the people that are trying to kill me? Let's try that again. This time with less dying. I could even go all the way around if I need to, but I don't think I need to. Holy crap, those birds are close. The sky is looking a little bit weird. Alright, gotta sprint. Holy shit, the sky's looking really weird. There is about to be blood, isn't there? Alright, I need to get this thing and I need to run. Oh, fuck. Get it. Where am I gonna find shelter? Fuck. I don't think I can find shelter fast enough. Fuck. It's right over there. Slow and steady. I don't know how long I have until everything blows up. I gotta sprint through this. And go. Okay, buildings. If I sprint, I'm gonna run out of stamina. I just need to keep walking. Come on. Almost inside buildings. Get in. It didn't update to say I'm inside. What the fuck? You're telling me that wasn't shelter? Bullshit. I was inside. That was totally inside. Alright, energy drink. Oh my god, I already have a fucking mission. I hope this energy drink is really good. I'm bleeding, like, what the f- Oh, I don't even think I could find shelter soon enough, let alone bandage myself and avoid dying and then find shelter before I die from that.
Oh my god, what the hell am I gonna do?
Is this shelter? This is not good shelter. This doesn't count as shelter, right? Oh my god. No, this is most certainly not shelter. Is there like a little shack over here or something? What the hell is over here? Well, bullets. That's one thing that's over here. Oh my god, there's two of them! No fucking way! Alright, the only thing I can do is immediately run. Immediately run this direction. Where's the nearest building? Holy shit, it looks like the world's exploding. Yeah, the quest to find shelter points to the place behind me, the place where everybody's trying to kill me. I hope it's just a suggestion and it's not saying that that's the only place that can protect me. Alright, maybe if I just go deeper in, I'll be okay? This doesn't count as shelter, are you kidding me? How in the fuck is this not shelter? That is apparently not shelter. Oh my god. What the hell do I do? attempt to kill the people trying to kill me and hide inside of their building. I saw two of them, and they have extremely good weapons. Alright, I'm gonna try to kill them. Let's give this a shot. I'm already bleeding. Look at this, I'm like 90% dead. Their weapons are too fucking good. When's my last hard save? Oh my god, my last hard save is like forever ago. Holy fuck, what am I gonna do? I didn't foresee this being a problem. My god, thank god I finally fucking made it. Dude, point that gun at me all day long, I don't care. I'm actually in shelter, right? Stay sheltered. Oh, thank god. So this place that has a hole in the roof is more sheltered than the building I was in before? What the hell? Alright, so I'm not sure how much of that I'm gonna cut out, but it took me like 10 tries and, I don't know, 20 minutes or so to finally get to a place. Oh my god, it was just a nightmare. Whoa. But I finally made it. Finally made it. Hey, doggy. My mask is all fucked up now, isn't it? It's weird how it's all scratched up and broken, even though it's at like 90% condition. Oh well, I'll fix it later. You know, Noah, there's actually bigger things to worry about right now. Such as the blowout. That is kind of blowing up the entire world. A little bit more of a threat than me, who has no weapon in my hands. Is it over? Ah, it's over. That has taught me a very good lesson. I need more hard saves. Okay, now I can finally get the stuff. Yeah, I got shot up by some bandits on the way here. Let's hope they're not still in the area. Actually, I wonder if they died. They might have died from a blowout. Maybe they couldn't get into... I don't think they could get into cover fast enough. Aw, that's it? Crap. Whatever, I'm not gonna go hunting around in the mud and reeds for them. Their bodies can rot. Fuckers. Now I just hope that the mean people up here have forgotten about me. Please, 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 please. Holy crap, I'm getting like 90 FPS. Sweet. Let's see, have they forgotten about me? Test. Looks like they have. Okay, wonderful. I can go back here without running for my life. Ventilation shaft. Guess I'll go back down the way I came in. What if I can just... Oh god! Oh! Jesus! I wonder if I can just do this. Yeah, that's fine. I can't wait to get that good detector for completing this quest. What is this place up here? It's a big flat spot with a couple of containers. I'm amazed I haven't been mauled to death on my way over here. Don't worry though, I'll surely be mauled on my way out of here. Since, as I know from my last playthrough, the bloodsuckers don't really like it when you try to gas them. Oh, fuck off. Well, I'm dead. He seemed further away in the scope. I guess the scope doesn't zoom in as much as I thought. It's like, oh yeah, I got plenty of time. I can take 10 shots. Oh my god, he's right in me. What the fuck? Man, the way the weather changes when you reload your game is weird. Yeah, I'm just gonna follow the road. Did my FPS seriously just go from 60 to 20? What happened? I can't even see anything. What is it even rendering? And here we are. Such fond memories of this place. Like, remember the time I died? And then the time I died? And then the time I died here? And then the time I almost died here? And then remember the other time I died? I remember that. Ah. The good old days. Right, let's save before doing this, since I know they're gonna run after me. Nope. There we go. And I'm going to immediately run to Skadovsk. And time to go. Oh right, cutscene. Yep. I know they're right behind me. They've got to be right behind me. Maybe they're not. Like somebody had a roast going on here. Search box. That doesn't look like a box to me. A lot of food energy in that, but also a lot of radiation. A lot. Like, you need anti-rad drugs just to get rid of all of it? Not worth it, but I can sell it to someone who wants to die from radiation poisoning. I'm really not sure why somebody would eat that. I guess it's for the rare person who has tons of anti-rad drugs, but no food. Hey, what's going on? Whoa! Holy shit! I didn't know these things actually aggroed. They always just seem- look, they just run away. Maybe they're not even acting. Maybe they just wanted a hug. They just wanted a hug. He just wants a... I don't know if he just wants a hug. Maybe he wants more than that. Oh, God. I thought these things were nice. I'm not gonna shoot them. No way. I'm not shooting them. Okay, I'm gonna shoot them. God damn it. But they're so cute. Why did you make me do that? Look at their faces. I just wanna... Okay, maybe they're not cute. Alright, Beard, give me my detector, I earned it.
No здорово.
I don't know what you just said, I don't care, give me it. Yes! Sweet, sweet, sweet detector. Ah. She is beautiful, is she not? Oh. She detects all known artifacts known to science? Oh, beautiful. Alright, well, I'm going to manage my inventory, but I'm going to do that between this episode and next episode. Oh, good, a good stretch. That's a good, like, 3-4 hour session of S.T.A.L.K.E.R. Good way to start it off. Hell, I feel like I've mostly gone back to where I was before. In about 1/3 of the amount of time. Well, okay, I mean, I haven't done the helicopter, I haven't done Grouse. But that's really all I did before that I haven't done now. Aside from actually getting artifacts as well. But, yeah, definitely making faster progress. Alright, well, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I will be back soon.